Hey, I'm standing on the corner of Zach Curlin and Central here on the northeast corner of our main campus. And behind me is our newest addition to our campus, the Edwards Research and Innovation Center. Let's go inside and take a look. Hey, welcome inside. We're going to take a quick tour through the building. As we go through, you'll see that we're still not quite finished. There's a few things to button up before we get ready for the fall, but we've got a little bit of time, just minor things. But I want to take you on a quick tour. We're going to go upstairs, and I'll show you some of the key features of this building. Come with me. So this building was built for engineering and STEM-based disciplines. So a lot of attention put into building research space, which is desperately needed here on campus, as well as collaborative workspace, meeting workspace. And the room here is a phenomenal example of a great meeting space, a social space where folks can gather, study, great view of the corner of campus here, nice open space, which a lot of our older buildings just do not have this collaborative workspace or event space such that we built in this new building. We're gonna walk down the hall here. I'll point out a couple of things as we go along. We have faculty offices here. Here's some faculty suites. We also have classrooms, and again, built with really an active learning environment in mind, as well as student breakout rooms. And let's take a quick peek inside a classroom coming up. And so it's built to be very flexible. You see there's monitors all around the wall, whiteboards everywhere, so you can break up into teams. You can divide this room into the segments. Very, very creative, very flexible way of learning and delivering material, regardless of what that material may be. One final stop on today's tour, I just want to show you the massive workspace that we have for research. And you see these huge bays for materials of different types. And then, flexible space to get in here, do all kinds of research, very desperately needed. We're so anxious to get this building open. It's been several years in the making. Again, the Edwards Research and Innovation Center, we're gonna call it ERIC, named after our significant benefactor for the building, Doug Edwards and his family. And Doug's been a longtime board member for us and chair of the board, understands and appreciates the value of this building. We're so grateful for his gift that allowed us to build this thing.